Question, show that the sum of the cubes of any three consecutive integers is divisible by 9. I answer this question. So the sum of the cubes of any three consecutive integers can be written as n to the power of 3 plus n plus 1 to the power of 3 plus n plus 2 to the power of 3. So for n equals 0, it is 0 to the power of 3 plus 1 to the power of 3 plus 2 to the power of 3. And this equals 1 plus 8 equals 9 equals 9 multiplied 1. So it is true. For n equals 0. Now assume it is true for n equals k. So we have k to the power of 3 plus k plus 1 to the power of 3 plus k plus 2 to the power of 3 equals 9 multiplied a for sum a belongs to integers. Then for n equals k plus 1, we have k plus 1 to the power of 3 plus k plus 2 to the power of 3 plus k plus 3 to the power of 3. And this equals k plus 1 to the power of 3 plus k plus 2 to the power of 3 plus, we open this one, and we get k to the power of 3 plus 9 multiplied k squared plus 27 multiplied k plus 27. And this equals, we use 9 multiplied a to replace this part, Now we get 9 multiplied a plus 9 multiplied k squared plus 27k plus 27. And this equals 9 multiplied a plus k squared plus 3k plus 3. This one is an integer, so it is true. For n equals k plus 1. Conclusion. 0 to the power of 3 plus 1 to the power of 3 plus 2 to the power of 3 is divisible by 9. And if k to the power of 3 plus k plus 1 to the power of 3 plus k plus 2 to the power of 3 is divisible by 9, then k plus 1 to the power of 3 plus k plus 2 to the power of 3 plus k plus 3 to the power of 3 is also divisible by 9. Therefore, the sum of the cubes of any three consecutive integers is divisible by 9.